Seka Bearing Your Gift, and today is the 26th of August, and I'm getting married next month. I am so blessed because I'm getting married to the best man on earth.
It's a great day to me because I can't believe that my fiance accepts me in her life for me to be a husband.
So handsome. I can't believe like there are still men like him existing.
I don't want to lose this beautiful lady. And most of the time, like when we are together, she inspired me of so many things, of her ideas. You know, there are many women out there, but what really matters is who can stay with you, who can be with you, who can be at that moment that you need. That moment that when your ideas are less, who can inspire you to create something? She does everything.
Honestly, it's a blessing having a man like him in my life. I just can't wait like to see my husband or stand before him next month to tell him that I do.
When I open my mouth and I air out words, they are for real, across my heart. She's my woman for life. I love her so much and I'm gonna keep her so safe. Against everything around the world, I'ma protect her. She's my woman, no one can say anything, no one can do anything, cause if I see any nigga around, nigga, tell me I'ma pull you down.
Down from the sky, so I could wish on them all. But forever was just a word.
Just a
you're always there for me. When you say forever, I'll believe. Baby, you're my destiny. You and I were meant to be. With all my heart and soul, I give my life.